swim and fall. So part of the swim and fall class.
Then I decided to skip English.
How many continents are there? A, E, I, O, U. Damn, five isn't a choice.
I couldn't even fill in one stupid answer bubble. Randy, however, did not have the same problem.
It's a sailboat. That knot's me, and these knots are all hot babes.
I decided if I was going to pass those GED tests, I needed to actually learn some stuff.